Hello everybody, welcome back to Tiki's Videos. We're no war game, remains unplayed. Here we are, Fudogroi 2, Romans versus really Parthians, really. Oh god, the Romans have a great hill on that left-right position, which is going to absolutely destroy us. So we're going to go a lot of lights to cause a lot of aggro on this right side. and the rest is just going to cataphracts up, I think. And then just any light cav we can. We'll push left, see what he does, and then we'll push left with all the cavalry. Push right with all the light infantry, just to piss him off if he is going to camp on that right side. And then we'll just sit shooting him up until he moves, because that's the Parthian way. Do-do-do-do. Two generals, which are both going to be in these cataphracts units, like proper overkill. There we go. Next turn. Okay. Oof. Let's shoot the living shit out of these cav. And let's engage the cavalry on the front. Remember all that cavalry evades or fortunately. There we go. Okay, next turn. God, those ice is going down. At least we can sit on this rough terrain. That's the end of the... Oh, giddy god, here it comes. Even see them. Even more. In his defense, he put all the auxiliary in the rough terrain. Just don't want to get too close to that cav. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Well, I'll just ignore them. I can just ignore them. I'm happy for that disruption on the right. See, the problem is this cavalry evades all over the shop. That's the most annoying thing about it. And he could chuck me back in this stream, to be honest with you. Or he just goes, wham bam, thank you, man. Just 13, unfortunately. We have to be a lucky charge. Actually, what we need to do is just control zones. Turn. Okay, next turn. Just happy shooting his cavalry up. I mean, these are superior, so. That's irritating, but at least we can counter it with the guy on the left. We'll shoot them up. Okay, let's do some higgery pokery. Just got us under control, it really. We tried. Where did we charge it to the side? Yeah, let's have some fun. Let's go away. I deserve that. Oh, how was that not a rear? Oh, God knows what we're doing around here. Next turn. Okay, next turn, as long as we can keep shooting all that cav up. Oh, we might get caught here. Well, he's got to shoot a lot of firepower to get rid of them. Oh, they run still, they run. No, my plan, it's over. We can have the high ground on the right, I don't care. That's it. Step out of the rough terrain. Well, I guess we can do just deal with these 2 units. Need one cohesion drop. Well, you can play that game. I can play that game as well. Just less successfully. Turn. Oh, I like how he's getting absolutely trounced. We're going on an adventure. Drop. Oh, two in a row, but nothing happens. See, I don't think they get the obstacle or not. Oh, we're gonna get squished. See, I can play this game all fucking day long. I really can. I think I've sacrificed a few points in light troops. Well, that's why you pay for spirit troops, to be honest with you. Thank God damn the Lord of rock and roll. You know what? We can play this game all day. Just play this game all day long with light troops. And I'll do it, because I hate it, but it works. Next turn. Okay, next turn. God, he did it. Crazy man. Oh, he can charge if he likes. You cheeky fella. Son of a bitch. He turns to face that way as well. Okay, let's do this. Just look at the draw, who loses. It's funny. Proper funny. Thank you. turn. Oh, what absolute jokes. Okay, next turn. Oh, we're going to have to pull this cavalry unit across to cause issues. Unfortunately, these cavalry's going to want to hit us hard. Oh no, he just goes for it. Oh well, that makes sense. I'm fine. Okay, let's give him a... Next turn. Oh, we're about to get massively... Let's see if he does the charge. If he charges further to the right, we'll be able to get him. Oh, he did it anyway. Caution to the wind. Wow. Drops horribly. These are off. That's game, I think. Nope, back in still. We're going to play that really shitty game again. Next turn. Rally there. This is going to be over very soon.
that hat. So funny.
Turn.
We're going to come back here for a second, then go back again, and time might run out for this game because my opponent's been a bit lax on the turns. And we get forced back into the rough terrain, unfortunately. Nope, we've stood. Break here, unfortunately, like the flank. Oh, easily increase. Off they go. Four. Not a fun matchup against the Romans with the Parthians. Yeah, it's just a bit boring. Also, they're just holding all these bloody things. This is over, I think. Don't even dare do that combat next turn. And I think there we go, I think we're over. Yeah, definitely over there. Oh, there we go. Thanks to my opponent. That was hard. Romans did really well. Click like, subscribe, and bye-bye.